check the integrity of our very important 2020 election. If you count the illegal votes, I easily win. If you count the illegal votes, they can try to steal the election from us. If you count the votes that came in late, we look at the Denver scroll rate. A lot of votes came in late. I've already decisively won many critical states, including massive victories in Florida, Iowa, Indiana, Ohio.
Okay.
And here we are again in the unusual position of not only interrupting the President of the United States, but correcting the President of the United States. And Ari Melber, don't go far, given that you are our chief legal correspondent. There are no illegal votes that we know of. There has been no Trump victory that we know of.
That's right, Brian. We just heard the president come out pretty remarkable. As you said, he said, quote, according to legal votes, he believes he wins. That's false. The legal votes, if you want to use that term, or the votes that have been lawfully apportioned, meaning what we've been following each of these states, do not show that. They actually show what we found, which is some states going in both directions. No one that you said